welcome back to another video. So this week's video is life after placement. So I'm going to be vlogging just a few days of gymming, going to uni to do a few things, and what I'm eating as well. I'm going to eat very healthy, gym every day, going to go swimming maybe one or two days. But I'm at the gym now. It's right in front of me. It is currently 8:30 on a day. Well, technically I'm on annual leave today, so on a day off, and I'm at the gym at 8:30 in the morning. Please. But anyway, let's go in and get this done, and then I don't know what else I'm gonna do. I'm back now. Need to go to the shower because I'm gross from the gym. But I went and picked up Aiden's Christmas present. And I know it's February. And he's only got it now. But I ordered him a pair of shoes and they didn't fit. So I had to get him a bigger size. And he now has them. Well, he doesn't have them because he's at work. But I don't even think these are going to fit. But they're shit. I hope they do. But yeah, gonna go to the shower, gonna get ready, and then I'm gonna head into uni just to do a bit of work for something that I am doing that I don't want to talk about because in case it doesn't happen, I don't want to be like, this is what I was doing. But yeah, need to do a bit of work for something. I also need to start my report for uni, so should have just said that's what I was doing. Oops. Oh well, yeah, gonna go shower now.
Hello, so coming at you from a different angle. Found my tripod, which has been missing from when we moved into this house because it was in my school bag, and I haven't used my school bag since before we moved into this house because I was on placement, so like I didn't need it. I was using a handbag, but I'm back to the school bag days. I can't get this, I'll just use this one in my handbag. Handbag's gonna be at home today because I don't need it. Let's see. But yeah, back to student life for another year and a half. But I feel like this year is like totally flu because we are already looking for a new house for next year. Because I hate this house, like I actually hate it. I can't wait to move out. Right, well, I'm not gonna put any makeup on today because I can't be bothered. But I'm gonna go get some breakfast, so let's go downstairs. Breakfast. Alrighty, please excuse the noise. We're having pasta. I'm not really in the mood to make like a big massive dinner because I'm not that hungry, and this sauce kind of cheese. For the day, I'm flipping wrecked. Gonna go to the shower, eat a bagel. I had a banana in the car on my way to the gym for some energy. And then I am going to eat a bagel and go to uni. Finally, see this new campus. So that'll be fun. You can come along with me. Okay. Bye. Also, I'm gonna get a smoothie from the juice store, so that'll also be fun. Okay, all showered. Thank God I didn't have to wash my hair, because it makes my life so much easier. Quite thick and all it's gotten from the new from this nature spell rosemary oil. It's so thick, it's getting so long, it's so good. Probably use it like tomorrow or the next day in my hair, and I'll leave it in for like a couple of hours and then just wash it out. It's so good, I love it. And then I use the Renkin shampoo and conditioner. It's the blue one, it's like a repair one, because you know my hair is still destroyed from when it was blonde over a year ago. And it's so mad to me that I've been having brown hair for over a year, actually nearly 2 years now. It's been since I was a big blonde, but every day I'm tempted to go blonde again. I don't think I will, but I actually think I quite like it, especially now that it's getting in like proper condition. Like, look how much better it looks. I've only been using that rosemary oil for like, I think it was 3 times. So 3 weeks, honestly, swear by it. But gonna do my skincare. See these bits, this is what pisses me off. This, like, they're not even bangs. Maybe they are. Maybe I just don't like bangs. No, I don't think they are, because they go like the whole way around my head. And that would not be bangs. That would be breakage from tying my hair up when it was blonde. But yeah, I'm gonna go get dressed. Do your skincare. Put on time. No, fuck it. I'm not putting on any makeup. Bye. These browns. Poppy seed vehicles are my new favorite. I think I said that yesterday. They're like pre-cut. And they're also just delicious. That was like entirely mortifying. I can't tell. I'm getting my car washed. Like, I have my MOT tomorrow, so I specifically came in and was like, can I get an MOT wash? And you could like drive up onto this thing. The last time I went to get an MOT wash, you didn't, it was like a really tiny like thing you'd drive up. This one was freaking huge and I couldn't get up it. And then the man had to come and drive it up for me, and I washed my car, and it was really not fun. Soapy car. Actually gonna have a clean car. Made it to the library. It's my work card's still like open from earlier. It's 12:30 and I didn't say I'd meet in for lunch, did I? I didn't think I did. But anyway, I've made it to Belfast campus. This is my first time here. Nothing in. Yes, so made it here first day, so I haven't been here before because I've been on placement, but it's really busy. Like, there's like a careers fair on downstairs. It's all very intimidating. I don't know, I think classes just start back this week, so it's all very mental. Because they're less like in the middle of the place, but I have this room booked until, what day is it? I hate this diary, like look at it. So this is like day and week, like why not just it stresses me, but I use it for planner. Waste money, don't buy planners from Prep Planners. Gonna get to work anyway, and I'll talk to you later. Alrighty. update because I need my maps, I've just realised. But so I went to the gym this morning, had a great workout, and then someone stole my AirPod case. So if that was you in Pure Gym, fuck you. It was really fun. I left it in my locker and I came back and it was gone. Love that for me. And now I'm just going to get my car MOT'd and it's making a noise that it wasn't making yesterday. So that is fabulous. Love it. And I will talk to you later. I got my new favorite snack. It's really good for after the gym. It's like, I think it's like really low in calories. But it's the, oh yeah, 11 grams of protein. Low fat, 62 calories per pack. It's a like grab and go, like chicken on a stick thing. So I'm just gonna eat it. And it's like cold, it's actually really nice. Yum. Beautiful. Obsessed. Oh my keys. Let's roll, peeps. I'll get this car passed, I'm okay.
We made it. I don't know why I didn't just go to like Armagh or something, because this was outside of my way. Well, actually, I didn't go down. There's no appointments in Armagh until like freaking May, so that's why I didn't go there. But we're here now.
Alrighty, so I just made it home and I'm gonna open this horizontal in the car because I haven't decided whether I'm keeping it or not. And I don't want to bring it into the house, get in trouble. This is like exciting! I'm gonna open these. Oh no, I have to keep them. But I could. Like, I wanna keep. Fuck! Excuse my language! But I want them! Oh. They're so stunning. So stunning. And they're green. Look. Oh, I don't know. Right. Gonna have to check the finances. Oh, I love them. I'm in love with them. Oh, I'm in love with them. If I take them into the house, I will literally just wear them today, though, is the problem.
Okay, so I made it to the library. I can't tell by my jumper. I've walked all up and down the overroad in them, so they have to stay there. But yes, I made it to the library. I'm in a big 6-person room today. I haven't booked though, so hopefully it's all right to use, but I'll show you. That's the door in. This big room, whiteboards, TV. Fun fact, when I was in fourth year, so you do your first exam in fourth year and your second exam in fifth year for your GCSEs. I had this teacher for fourth year. He was horrendous. And I was terrible, terrible at maths. And we all like did our exam, it was fine, and we were getting our results at the end of the summer before we went back to school. And I passed. Don't ask me how, but I passed. I got, so I know you tell me this, but I tell people all the time. The pass mark was 108. I got 108. But as it turns out, when I went back to school, I was one of only 3 people in the class to pass. No. Fair play to me.
Vlogged anything yesterday because it just wasn't, I was too busy, but big stress is over, so I can chill today and not do a big pile, which is good, which is fabulous. I didn't go to the gym yesterday, so 1 day out of 5 taking it up. I don't think that's that bad. So going back today and going, please excuse the PlayStation. Going back today, need to go pick up a parcel and then come back and play Hogwarts because it was released today. I'm so excited. I would love for someone to explain where this day has went. It is 3 o'clock and I left the house at 11. And it's like, I'm going to the gym so that I can go play Hogwarts all day. I did my dating for lunch, but like that didn't take that much time. And then I had to drive around Belfast looking for a space for like friggin' ages. Couldn't find one anywhere. Eventually got one. Then what happened? And then I made it to the gym. Was there for about an hour. And then I got my AirPod case back. I think whoever realized there was no AirPods in it and just returned it because it wasn't found anywhere near my locker.